trick or treat.
We've got our Apex champion.